Oh,
choose a bed, pick a bed.
Doesn't work
bed.
That way, huh?
No, I don't have a radio. I'm not on a radio with them, unfortunately.
Oh, yeah, I suppose that happens.
Yeah.
Nah, I just thought, you know, he appreciates when you, that kind of thing.
I'm trying to think of something we can do. Maybe like when next time she's here, I could be like, wow, that, what's your name again, Ray?
Yeah, Ray.
Ray, yeah. Ray,
yeah, they'd be like, oh man, that Ray, what a hunk.
He has a $3 million Lambo. Do you think that helps?
Ooh, yeah, that I heard that hunk Ray, he's got a $3 million Lambo, and goddamn.
Yeah.
A $3 million dollar body.
Oh. Yeah, what do you think of that, Ray?
I think this doctor's a pretty good wingman.
Oh my god. Oh my god, he likes it. He actually likes it.
He likes it. He likes the idea.
All right.
Honestly, I have trouble
good work, I suppose. I mean,
I can't talk to girls very much, doctor. Do you have any advice for me?
Okay. Just pretend they're a man.
What?
What?
I think what he means is, you know, be comfortable. Be comfortable. Relax. Yeah, natural. Yeah, act natural.
Just picture them as a man.
Yeah, but how do I get girls to like me? I don't know what to do.
Picture them
do
as a man. That's
like
the advice he's giving you. I don't know if it works.
Do guys like you?
I don't know. Do they?
It's kind of like, you know when people say imagine them in their underwear?
Yeah, it's like that, but in that underwear.
It's like that, but you probably already do that. So, like, I don't know if.
Wait. You know what? What do you mean?
I'm sorry. I got in a car accident. I don't know what's happening. I'm delirious.
Delirious.
Right. Yeah. Where am I? Where am I? Am I at the hospital?
Right.
You're at Pillbox Medical. Oh my. Little ball and chains calling me.
I might have one less wife soon.
Wait, what's her name? Right. She's gonna be single soon.
Manuela Santos? She's a cop, actually. Not a very good one.
You have a number by chance.
What?
It's not over yet.
Yeah, it's not over yet, Ray. Come on.
It's not over yet.
Of course. Of course.
Oh, God.
I want to make sure she's doing okay, you know.
I get you. And honestly...
Yeah.
You seem like, again, $3 million car, $3 million body. You're a hunk. So I wouldn't be too upset if she went with you.
Mickey, join in.
Nah,
he's
giving
advice on Ray on how to get more wives.
He's talking to girls, so like he's kind of giving me help.
He said, imagine them as a man. Mm-hmm, I don't know how that makes any sense.
Just picture them with a big beard. A big bushy beard.
Uh-huh.
Right. That'll make it easier for me to talk to them.
I don't get girls, so I wouldn't know.
You don't get girls?
No.
Nah, neither do I.
Girls aren't into me and Mickey. But they're really
so the three of you just have issues with women, huh?
Well, no, I don't. Listen,
you don't.
This is the difference between us, me and this. Girls aren't into me, but I don't really care. I'm chilling, living life, you know, having fun, hacking fingerprints,
same,
all the things. Yeah, but yeah, like, you know, Ray, he's got, you know.
Yeah, girls aren't into me, and
I'm calming down bad, Mickey. But yeah, that's more of a state of life because of
it's more of his money. He's
bank
poor.
Account. Yeah, it's my
he's
money.
He's just poor. Yeah.
Ray is
yeah,
actually sense. Down catastrophic.
Yeah.
Actually, he kind of is. Yeah, yeah, he really sort
spent
of
spent all
yeah,
that money on his car and body.
In fact,
yep,
Ray is the only one of our group of friends who I've yet to convince to go on the Sigma male grind set.
Oh,
working out for a lot of people right now.
Yeah,
it really,
it's really
is.
Fantastic.
I mean,
yeah,
you
but
know
they already
they say.
Own $3 million car, $5 million house, like beautiful friends around me. Like, well, I just need the girl, you know.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's what I was thinking.
No. Ray, that's the problem. You don't understand the Sigma male grind set. It goes beyond that.
Officer, my friend needs your help.
Car? Why not two $3 million cars?
If you guys don't need medical, can you guys leave the hospital?
Oh, looks like we're getting locked down, guys. Oh, sounds like something important
happening. Getting locked down, you guys. Yeah.
Oh, hey, it was great talking to you, Dr. Gene.
Yeah, let's go.
Janetti.
All right, sounds like we got to get going. There's some kind of lockdown happening. All right. See you later, doctor.
Doctor.
Bye.
Can I get a little bit of medical treatment for my leg?
All right. No, something's happening. Dia, thanks for the sub. Alright, yeah, we'll be on our way, don't worry. Huh?
Alright.
Oh, hey.
To Ooh Cafe, finally.
His name's Sal.
Hey, have fun, you guys.
Hey, thanks a bunch.
Thank you.
See you later. Alright.
What a nice doctor. Actually gave some solid advice.
Yeah. Wait, he did? All he did was say, pretend they're a man.
Yeah, but honestly, it was just nice talking to him. Oh, Jesus.
These locals are crazy. Anyway, to the cafe. So, what are you guys up to the rest of the evening? Just, I'm probably going to bed. Oh! Guys, I need to get this thing fixed. It doesn't drive the same.
My cousin wanted to hang out with me. Maybe I might hang out with him.
Your cousin.
That would be awesome.
Okay, look, I know you're looking for wives, but it's getting a little weird. No,
he's a guy. What the fuck?
Oh, okay, perfect.
Oh, okay. So,
Mickey, he was going for my adoptive mother. It's getting real weird. I don't know anymore.
But Fiona's beautiful. I'm very interested in her.
Oh, God. Oh, no. It's happening. It's Mickey. Stop him. You got to stop him.
But listen, even if I become your dad, it doesn't really matter too much.
Okay.
You have to say daddy.
No.
Mickey. Oh, God. Where's Marlo? He was rich.
What?
Nothing. You know, nothing.
I'm stealing your car. Unlock your car.
Don't you have the keys?
I have the keys. Don't worry.
Oh, I know. Ray has the keys, and you guys talk it out.
All right, Ray, let's go. Back to the manor.
Good night, guys. See you guys later.
Hey, good night, Yuno. Take care of yourself, buddy.
I'll just do one shift. I failed the hack. I'm getting replaced next time. If Marty becomes a clean boy, I wouldn't be surprised. Oh, no. You need money? The owner here, Ash, told me if I give you money, I really want to, that I'll be supporting people begging for money, so I can't.
Oh, see, I agree with that.
That bunny, though, but Ash is the one who told me I could do this right here in Bunahaw Establishment.
Oh, I can't believe she did this to you. Well, listen, I know I can help you. All right, here's $100.
Oh my God, thank you so much. God bless.
Yeah, no problem.
While I respect the charity, I think giving this guy money is just going to make him not work more.
Oh. Well, too late now.
Oh, well, fuck it.
Yeah, that's it, all right. Yeah, don't worry.
Here's another $100. He's probably right, so. I don't even have $100. I'm broke. I forgot how poor I was.
You should get a sign.
Guys, we're broke. We don't even have $100. Oh, man. Hey, what's up?
Why are you so bloody?
Me? I just got beaten up. 3 car accidents. Got shot up. A lot of crazy stuff happened. Yeah.
Oh, gosh. I hope you're okay.
Probably won't be. I'm going to be crippled for life, but that's okay.
Oh, crap.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Let me go check in for work. Yep. She's going to check in. There we go. Is that Timmy or is that, wait, this door was unlocked. Clock in. 76.2. Is that a radio channel? Wait, what was that? Huh?
I don't think you deserve death. Like, what the fuck?
Is that a radio channel? Wait, my radio's broken? Why isn't it working? Radio's bugged. All right. Well, that was a pretty eventful day, guys. Where's your ooh outfit? I don't have one. Where's all your money? I'm poor, guys. I'm poor.
Hey, Martin.
Whew, we got a lot of customers today.
We had a few a little bit earlier. All right. Let's do something cool. You've probably seen it already, but...
Swing! What? How do I get one of these?
They're in the bottom of the hot plate.
Ah, perfect. Thanks. I'll be showing this to everybody all over the place. Next time I rob a bank, I'm going to flash this.
Yeah.
Wait, don't do that. Don't do that.
Huh?
Next time I murder someone, I'm going to leave this on their body.
Yeah, same. It's going to be like a calling card. We'll go beat people up and leave the card. They'll show up to the restaurant. It's perfect.
Beat them up again.
Yeah, they'll show up to the restaurant. Maybe they'll buy a couple of sandwiches, you know, because they'll show up for sure wondering who beat them up. It's such a good marketing plan. I like it.
That's right. Viral marketing right there.
That's genius. Actual genius. We'll post post the beatdowns on TikTok.
Exactly.
What's that? Oh wait, no.
We can get him to do it. That's genius. Yeah. How do we get more of these cards?
Timmy would go viral for sure.
Big Timmy takedowns.
It's a genius plan. We beat them up, you know, masked up. Leave the card. They'll show up here wondering, hey, who beat me up? There's Uwu Cafe card. And then hopefully they buy a few sandwiches on the way out. It's genius. Yeah. I like these guys. We're marketing geniuses.
Exactly.
We'll call it the Uwu Takedown.
It's a future marketer. Good name. Good name.
All right, anyway.
Any work on what we talked about last time?
Oh, not too much. It's been tough. It's been tough. Yeah. Well, anyway. I'm gonna go sleep up in Ash's room. It's been a long day.
Alright.
Hey, do you know if trainees have keys? I'll find out. Yeah, I definitely have keys. Probably. I'll just go, hold on, I got another place I can go here, too. Yeah, guys, this is where I sleep. Don't mind me. Yeah, I'm like a cat. I just kinda, yeah, let me just...
Say hi to the head kitty for me,
please. Yeah, thanks a bunch. I'm just gonna go to bed here.
Wait, where are you now?
Yeah, good night. Have a great day. Okay. Don't forget about the iPad. I'm just gonna keep it in case we actually can reuse it, and then we'll reuse it. And thanks for the 5 gifted. But guys, I think that's probably gonna be most of it for today. It was a super eventful day, pretty crazy. I think it worked out well. I do feel bad that I failed the hacks, but I mean, obviously it's really tough. I mean, no one else has done it, and like I said before, a lot of it's going to be RNG. We just have to get a lucky combination. That's going to be that. So, it's rough, but hopefully we can try it again tomorrow. I don't know. I hope we can bring Marty. I feel like, I don't know. It just feels more right. We were the original people who found it, right? So, that feels more good to me. I don't know. But, that's it for today, guys. Thanks a bunch for coming to the stream. Really appreciate you all, and hope I see you guys next stream also. Probably tomorrow, the next day, we gotta do the yacht some more, and then we'll go back to the VR heist. I still think it's probably the most fun heist, but it is really, really hard. And a lot of the NPCs are, like, psychotically strong. But it's pretty fun. Anyway. Well, that's gonna be it for today, guys. Thanks a bunch for coming. Thanks for making streaming fun for me. Really appreciate you all. And, see you next stream, I hope. But, yep. That's it for today. Thanks a bunch for coming, everyone. Alright, who should we raid? Let's see. Yeah, guys, let's raid Will. He's a super nice guy. I don't know if you guys know him too well. I met him when I was in LA, actually, but super cool guy. Anyway, that's it for today, guys. Thanks a bunch for coming, and see you next stream, I hope. Alright, bye, everyone. Thanks for coming. Alright, bye. Thanks for making streaming fun for me and stuff. All right, bye everyone.